Welcome to Ruby Savings. I took you with me in the beginning over to the food portion of this discount store, where they also have a clothing and other accessories part of the store. And so now I'm over here just showing you the items and things that they have over here. Fishing items are 50% off, but it looks like there's not a whole lot to choose from, but something is better safe than nothing. Greeting cards are full for a dollar, and the wrapping paper. They have makeup. Their makeup is 50% off today. They have all of these outfits for little dogs over here. The large hand sanitizer is $9.99. They have these prices, but these are not the correct prices that are on them. And these are ladies. Now, are these for ladies? What is this? I thought this was something else. Oh, okay. Cleansers for the lady. 10 for a dollar. No, that's wrong. That's not suckers. Oh, that didn't even sound good. Sorry about that. St. Ives lotion is $3.99. That's a good price for this lotion here. I found that I do better over at the other store. Facial moisturizer, SPF. I guess this is the SPF sun. No, this is a moisturizer. That's not bad for $1.99. I thought this was the sunscreen. Okay, I would love to know what's in these beauty boxes. So let me try to peek and see what's in these beauty boxes. Because they say they're $1.99. The little bouncer, two sheets for 50 cents. I don't think that's very good. I think that probably is good. Medicated cooling pads for $2.99 for your tushy wushy. What is this? Instant moisturizer for $3.99. That is not bad at all. I pay like $5 for one. That comes up probably right there. Oh, I like this. I like the look of this right here. What are these, the lids? Okay, wait a minute. Hold on. These are the canning lids. So I'm gonna get a pack of these right here. And they're $5.99. So I'm actually gonna walk over here and look at these jars here. They have all kinds of little things you can get at the store. What is it? Moisturizer, hand sanitizer. And this big right here is $1.99. And then the guy is in the back saying something. I'm not quite sure what he's saying. Virex, the disinfectant cleaner, something that you will find in a business that they probably donated this here. These cups are 59 cents, but you can get these at 50 cents each at Walmart. But then they have them 3 for $1.29 up here. And what is this right here? I see some of these things are put in the different containers that are misplaced. I shouldn't say misplaced, but they're putting in these different containers. Like this says heating pad. This is not heating pads, and that's probably what happened to the baby items over there and the ladies' personal hygiene goods. But yes, guys, let me walk around just a little bit more and show you exactly what is this right here? Body oil mist. JD Watkins. Like I say, the prices they have on there, normally they have better deals than what it shows. Like let's say one item is $5, you might get it like 3 for $4 or something like this. And these here are St. Patrick's stocking stuffers, 10 for a dollar. And this is what we saw when we first come in, the sweaters for the little doggies. So they're 50% off clothing for the little doggies. There's a little kid down there. And they got face masks, 2 for $1. And since I still wear mine, I think I'm gonna pick up some. Okay, let me walk back here. I've actually got a mattress pad that was like $99. That was from Walmart for like $19.99 here. And you know I was excited about that. Little stuff like that in stores like this that don't look exciting, it keeps you coming back. What is this right here? Oh, for the television. And what are these right here? Detox. Oh, not detox. Doormats. That's a little bit pricey. Fire pit covers for $5.99. This rack right here, auto stuff, is 75% off and 50% off. I don't know what this is. And you guys, I don't know, you can't even look in that box. But this is about it that I'm going to show you. There's nothing very exciting about this store, but they do occasionally, for myself, have some good deals. Like they have the mask I do want today. And sometimes they have some furniture. And let's see what this stuff is right here. But I mean, these are all things that as humans, we all use it one time or another. Well, thank you for coming to Ruby Savings. I hope you have a great day and keep saving. On my way up to pay for my items, I found these sandals here for $3 each. Oh wow, are these, is this for real? Let me see what this here is. Okay. And here is the makeup. The makeup is 50% off. Well guys, thank you for coming along with me. I'm gone for sure now. Have a beautiful day.